Texting and driving was the worst mistake I made of my entire life. If I hadn't texted and drived, I would be hanging out with my best friend Avery right now.